This video shows how to use the HP Performance Advisor in Windows 8. HP Performance Advisor is a software application that allows you to keep track of computer performance and modify system resources to optimize your gaming experience. Before you begin, you must have administrator privileges and your PC must be connected to the internet. To open HP Performance Advisor, type Performance Advisor to open the search charm. Then select HP Performance Advisor from the results. HP Performance Advisor opens on the homepage. From the homepage, you can access the utility menu, your computer, and your performance. Use the utility menu to access white papers, download a copy of the HP Performance User Guide, and more. Click the Homepage button to return to the homepage. To access Block Diagram, Configuration Details, and Configuration Report, click Your Computer. Block Diagram is a virtual representation of components installed on the computer. Configuration Details provides an overview of hardware component details. Configuration Report also provides details for hardware components. Click the Homepage button to go back to the main menu. Click Your Performance to access Memory Graph, Workstation Monitor, and Windows Experience Index. Memory Graph shows a color-enhanced view of the system memory usage. Workstation Monitor records system and application resource usage over a period of time. Windows Experience Index shows experience scores based on changes or modifications to hardware, software, drivers, and more. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.